In the confusion, some babies lose their grip and fall to the cave floor. It's not a healthy place, seething with flesh-eating beetle grubs, ticks, and mites. The only chance of survival is to get to the nearest wall as fast as possible and try to climb to safety. Those who fail are attacked and eaten in a matter of minutes. Forty-five minutes is all it takes to strip a baby bat to its bones.